mind. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. Ball just pushed me over the limit. Like to call it something. Thank God it's call it a day. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. But that's all right. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. This Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If it falls for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock.
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go and say it's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go and say it's only half past 12, but I don't care.
Between the navigational beacons, please.
I did between the buoys, man. I heard.
Alright, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere, Alan.
Let's get out of here. I'm ready.
Let's go.
I'm going. You.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, and for a moment all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Now holding you, well, I held everything, and for a moment wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king rain would fall. Hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. And our life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, well, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
and they'll walk through that door just living on love. Living on love, buying on time. Without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme. Living on love. It sounds simple. Take much when you get enough. Living on love. Living on love, buying on time. Without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme. Living on love. It sounds simple. It's what you're thinking. Look and walk without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get enough. Living on love. No, it doesn't take much when you get enough. Living on love.
Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song before you drop that quarter. Keep one thing in mind: you got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song. I'll play a little country against a rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear George Jones. Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
My morning up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to County Fair. Amarillo, my morning. Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Saddlebag. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't lying. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I got on. Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
If you leave me, miss you, and I won't ever take you back. Dirty memories won't ever haunt me, 'cause I don't love you, and now you'll buy that. I got some oceanfront property. I won't follow or try to find you, 'cause I don't love you, now you'll buy that. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property.
Zwei, eine große Rauferei. Da war mein lieber Biererbruch, der Opa war dabei. Es war die größte Sensation im deutschen Kaiserreich. Und wie es damals zuging, das erzähle ich Ihnen gleich.
Hurra, das war noch ein herrliches Vergnügen. Da zeigte sich der bayerische deutsche Mannesmut. Wenn Krüge und Zähne durch die Gegend fliegen, das tut dem echten rechten Mann seit jeher schon so gut.
In München geschah es auf dem Oktoberfest. Ein Mann probierte aus, wie sich's am Boden schlafen lässt. Ein Schutzmann kam und stemmte das Subjekt zu sich herauf. Da setzte ihm ein Dritter seinen vollen Maßkrug auf.
Hurra, das war noch ein herrliches Vergnügen. Da zeigte sich der bayerische deutsche Mannesmut. Wenn Krüge und Zähne durch die Gegend fliegen, das tut den echten rechten Mann seit jeher schon so gut.
Mit Schnurrbart und Helm kam die Wiesenpolizei und stand dem braven Schutzmann mit der Maßkrugbeule bei. Die Bierverbraucher ihrerseits, die tranken hastig aus, dann warfen sie die Krüge und die Polizei hinaus.
Hurra, das war noch ein herrliches Vergnügen, da zeigte sich der bayerische deutsche Mannesmut. Wenn Krüge und Zähne durch die Gegend fliegen, das tut den echten rechten Mann seit jeher schon so gut.
Da kam hoch zu Ross die Ulanenpolizei, doch das war den erbosten diesen Dimpfeln gerade recht. Denn jeder stieg auf ein Pferd der Brauerei und schon begann ein imposantes Kavalleriegefecht.
Hatze, 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 Hatze.
Die Onkeln und Freunde der feindlichen Parteien, die griffen frohen Mutes in das Kampfgeschehen ein. Und weil's so schön war, hat sich jeder irgendwen gekauft. Und 15.000 Menschen haben frisch drauf losgelaufen.
Hurra, das war noch ein herrliches Vergnügen. Da zeigte sich der bayerische deutsche Mannesmut. Wie Krüge und Zähne durch die Gegend fliegen, das tut dem echten rechten Mann seit jeher schon so gut.
Die Schlacht war geschlagen, die Räusche waren vorbei. Wer gesiegt hat, ist leider auch heute noch ungewiss. Mein Opa blieb noch die Nacht bis um drei und suchte auf dem Brachfeld sein verlorenes Gebiss.
Hatze, 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 Hatze.
Hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught.
Down down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. It's where I learned how to swim, and I learned who I was. And a lot about living and a little about love. And a lot about living and a little about love.
I play an old piano from 9 till 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much of it ever happened on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing here? L-O-K-I-N-G. I spell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit the skids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. Told me not to share cause it was impolite. And did the best she could to try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say hang it out of a low K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others. But too much something and not enough another. You got it all together like a loving machine. Walking like gold and rolling like a dream. Mother nature's sure good to wow you. Your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good old O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a troublemaking hunk of folk debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world war thing. Or the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say heck and hell on the low K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Don't you wonder if you're missing me?
Texas Ranger. Yo, ask young man, haven't you been told? skin. Women go seeking out all night near the desert star. Dreaming my eye in a prayer. My eye, what you say? Should have been a cowboy. Should have learned rubber. Sing this cowboy song together. Let's go. Should've been.
Yeah. just the other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. And she was the one that I'd wanted for all time, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Was she married when she was 20? She thought she was ready. Now she's not so sure. And she thought she'd done some living. Oh, but now she's just wondering what she's living for. Oh, she's feeling that there's something more. Is there life out there so much she hasn't loved? Is there life beyond her family and home? She's done what she should. She do what she does. She doesn't want to leave. She's after wondering, is there life out there? Should.
18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Your mama would spend every last penny for me to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a stain beside clean up my hair. But it was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown kitty stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high shoe. Was talking, asking mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you. And she said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't have, well, it's up to you that don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna move you uptown. The last time I saw my mom, I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when. But who she's spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy words on my name. You say, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after up an heavenly man took a meeting off the streets. 1 week later I was born. Yes, you are. John, the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't no mansion. Yeah. In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad and criticize mama for turning me. Desperation in my poor mama's voice singing in my ear.
was working through college. My grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge. And he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer we found love growing wild. On the banks of the river on the well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories they last like strawberries. Biggest fear was September when he had to go. Yeah, a few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place just to remember the taste of strawberry wine. 17, the hot July moon, saw everything. My first taste of love, so bittersweet, green on the vine, like strawberry. They've seen the plow. There's nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much.
A single mom goes out on a date with somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now here I stand, surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Beautiful.
Did you write the song about anybody special, or?
Yeah, actually, with somebody special, with my best friend, a guy named Kelly Loveless, who is a stepfather. He's got a little 8-year-old boy that he got from his wife's previous marriage, and he just does a great job with him. It's really inspirational.
Brad, I understand you have a special little message for someone out there.
Yeah, actually, I want to say hey to Taylor Haynes, who's a little girl in Nashville, needs a liver transplant, actually. And
how old is she?
She's almost 2, I think, and she needs it within a year, and they're trying to raise some money for her, so anybody interested can get on the Donnie Marie website, I guess.
Exactly. It'll be all
what
out.
A great
all
holiday gift, you guys.
Yeah.
Helping out a little girl.
Brad, thank you so much.
Oh, my pleasure.
The CD is called Who Needs Pictures? It's a beautiful CD.
It's just a great song. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. My pleasure.
We'll be right back.
Never left home, who's never struck out to find a dream and life of their own. A place in the clouds, a foundation of snow. Let it precede and then it will follow. A young girl's dream's no longer hollow. It takes the shape of I
As her folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago when she stood there.
Every time I need you, you are there. could you listen to my prayers? Always showing me the way.
kiss me, darling.
I feel like I'm about to give up. Give me